drug alcohol abuse semua. Okay, next guideline. Tengok guideline apa yang menarik. Pilih satu yang you rasa ha? Okay, satu minit lagi. Dah, okay, dapat tak? Korban offense agak-agak, berapa agak-agak? Okay, berapa ribu agak-agak kalau OSHA Act ni kalau tak comply, kena berapa ribu? Tembak aje. Tembak aje, ha? Tembak aja, tak apa. Ha, tembak aja. Agak-agak berapa? RM1,000, RM5,000, RM3,000. Ha. Agak-agak RM10,000. Okay, good. Okay, code of practice on? Practice of safety. Ha, prevention. HIV. Ha, okay, good. Safe working in confined space kita ada, betul? Transportation sector pun kita ada. Guideline apa? Medical surveillance, good. 2001, tengok. Surveillance ni, apa ni lagi? Nadu port ada, yeah. Tengok kan. Cylinder. Okay. Safety and health in office. Betul, you ada office, betul? Hmm. Ada kat line on office. Mana kat office pun ada safety dia, betul? Yes. Tengok mana satu yang you nak, nanti I akan explain. Lalu kita akan refer nanti. Eh? Ingat yang berlaku dekat Sunway Pyramid? Ada orang seorang apa ibu meninggal because of main one of the new games tu. And they come up with new apa? Safety management and amusement park device. Yang berlaku yang buat kan? Yes, campak tu.
Dalam
tak tiger tu. Yes. And they come up with this guideline. Later stage. Eh? So, tengok guideline-guideline ni ada dia punya history. Nanti kita akan share. Macam PPE. Mana PPE tu? Guideline of use of PPE. Sebab tu on office kita ada tunnel construction untuk dredging tu pun ada. Tapi machinery ya, use of machinery.
Tapi dia sometimes they have crane also on board.
Yes, crane, betul, correct.